We certainly are meeting in the midst of very difficult times, especially for Ukraine. The fact that we have a very serious case of aggression on the European continent here today. And yet, I think we are able to look ahead and to see the relationships that can be further developed so that Serbia and Ukraine clearly have some mutual interests, and it's really a pleasure to see those discussed and elaborated today.
Memorandum o razumevanju koji se danas potpisuje su jako teškim okolnostima za Ukrajinu, kada vidimo agresiju na tu zemlju. Međutim, uprko svim poteškoćama, mi možemo da prepoznamo da Srbija I Ukrajina imaju zajedničke interese koje mogu u budućnosti da se razvijaju na obostrano zadovoljstvo obe države.